As we continually develop and improve the services we provide, a primary goal is to enhance the lives of our residents. And as community servants, we greatly appreciate the support of our citizens, whether it's through serving on a city board, volunteering with a city department, or attending one of our many events. The City of Colleyville hosts a variety of events throughout the year that are designed to bring the community together. No matter what time of year it is, there's something going on. You can visit the Colleyville Public Library, the Colleyville Center, the Senior Center, the Colleyville Farmers Market, or explore one of our 12 beautiful parks and always find something to do. Yes, the seniors always have a lot of fun. Last year, Red, White, and Sousa, that event was the biggest it has ever been. Thousands of people came out to enjoy the Grammy Award-winning country band, Asleep at the Wheel. In 2019, we have renamed the event Stars and Guitars, and we plan to go out with a bang this year by having a patriotic firework display at the end.
I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make you mine on mine. I'll do your bidding and be at your beck and call. Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, I gotta have her, she's a one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice, I'm sold. I'm a lady in the second row. She's an 8, she's a 9, she's a 10, I know. She's got ruby red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes. And I'm about to bid my heart goodbye.
And we do want to see you there. It'll be a lot of fun. I tell you, that song always wants me to sing. And with this mic, I have to be really careful because I guarantee you, you would not want me to. It will one want to hear me to sing. My wife is laughing. So, more good news. 2019 promises a new event venue with the construction of the plaza at City Hall, which has been designed and will be starting soon, the construction. This venue, originally proposed all the way back in 1999, will provide 20,000 square feet of outdoor event space in front of City Hall and the library. The plaza will feature a performance space, seating areas, a water feature, and a new landscape design. And of course, there will be room for food trucks. We have to eat. The space is designed to bring our residents together and will be available for community groups to use for concerts, performances, and other events they may choose. And we can't wait to celebrate the opening of that plaza, which should be in the fall. We do plan to do our Christmas tree lighting this year in that plaza. Another venue we take a lot of pride in is our beautiful Colleyville Center, where we're here today. This summer, plans are in place to create an outdoor garden patio just beyond these palladium windows, just looking out those windows. There will be some elegant French doors put in the two end windows, this one and down there, right where those two center windows are, so that you can walk out into that courtyard, and it will provide another space for events and can be used. I think it will be beautiful, and that should be done by September 1. I think it's the target date to have it done, ready to go. City employees are constantly listening to what our residents have to say and looking for ways to meet their needs. One example of this is the library's renovation project that is currently wrapping up. The renovations enhance the library's ability to provide outstanding service while being responsive to the needs of its users. First floor updates included adding more outlets for users to power their devices, updated computer stations, and a community room with French doors leading out to the city's new plaza. The children's area on the second floor was transformed into a space with a focus on flexibility. New flooring was installed that is kid-friendly and durable, a necessity. A toddler zone with games and interactive elements was created, as well as a space for older kids with a focus on science, technology, engineering, and math. We are truly blessed to have celebrated the 15th anniversary of our exceptional library with the enhancements to the facility. I'd like to take a moment to recognize and thank our friends of the library and the Library Foundation. Since the library opened its doors, the Library Foundation has donated over $600,000. That's a lot of money. The Foundation and the Friends Group both donated $20,000 each to the recent renovation project, and we really appreciate the individuals involved in those groups and the donations they made and all the work they put in for years on behalf of the library. Residents are responsible for providing direction on our newly adopted park master plan. The Parks and Recreation Master Plan is an important document that took about a year to fully update. It guides the department on decisions regarding program offerings, facility construction, capital improvements, and park amenities. This plan also helps guide future development of the city's parks and open space system. Top priorities outlined in the plan include the creation of a trail master plan, researching the need for a multi-purpose center, and making improvements to the Colleyville Nature Center, which we believe is world-class. Work identified in the master plan is already underway. Last year, the city embarked on a beautification initiative focusing on the medians and roundabouts in town. Many locations received a new landscaping design, lighting, and community art. Our commitment to these efforts remains strong and will continue throughout 2019. But these achievements would not be possible without the work of our Parks Advisory Board to help guide the efforts of our department. So we owe a lot of a debt of gratitude for the work that they put in. We thank them.